Post time for the eighth race in just 6 minutes. Don't get shut out. Here's your field. One is Lasting Trick, owned by Shakari Patel with Dave Hawk. Two is How Forever Feels, owned by Rose Adams and Kyle Ader. Three is Come On VC Song, owned by Jerry Summers and Jamie Dunlap. Four is Flying Spirit, owned by Jerry Alderman with Chip Noble up. Five is Wonk, owned by Leland Abbott with Walter Case Jr. Six is Point and Shoot, owned by Janet Brown with Eddie Heisel. Seven is Magic Bit, owned by Albert Allgaier Jr. with Jack Daly. The eight is Falcon's Thaw, owned by Dean and Denny Miller with Greg Grismore up. And nine is Diana Malone's Cross in Arizona and Brett Miller. Post time in 6 minutes, just to 6 minutes until post time. Is lined up for Division 5. They're off. Point and Shoot from the outside takes the lead. Lasting Trick, How Forever Feels, Flying Spirit. Rough gated on the far outside. Magic Bit is now trying to drive on from fifth. The length and a half farther back, Come On VC Song in sixth. Then another two more to Wonk, followed by Falcon's Thaw and Cross in Arizona is the trailer. Moving ahead stretch, and it's Point and Shoot leading the way by a length. Flying Spirit moves up to challenge second, followed by Lasting Trick in third, and the opening quarter goes in 28 seconds flat. Passing the grandstand for the first time, it's Point and Shoot leading by a length and a quarter. Lasting Trick reclaims second, a very snug second there. Flying Spirit is parked out third. How Forever Feels saving ground along the rail in fourth. Magic Bit takes to the outside fifth. Three back to Come On VC Song, who also looks to move up with cover in sixth. Then it's Wonk, followed by Falcon's Thaw, and Cross in Arizona is the back marker, 12 off the lead. Point and Shoot leads to halftime, 57-4. Off the turn, down the backstretch, it's Point and Shoot by a length and a quarter. Lasting Trick is racing in second. Flying Spirit continues uncovered on the rim third. How Forever Feels racing in fourth. Magic Bit rough gated again, now off stride. And ranging up from three wide, Come On VC Song is in gear. How Forever Feels three off the lead with nowhere to go. Wonk is yet to hit his best gear, followed by Falcon's Thaw on the far outside and Cross in Arizona. They're at the three quarters in 1:27-2. Moving to head stretch. And Come On VC Song powers into command. Lasting Trick takes up the chase in second. Point and Shoot is dropping back at the rail in third, followed by How Forever Feels, who shakes loose in fourth. Cross in Arizona is fifth, and they turn down the lane. And it's Come On VC Song leading by three lengths. Lasting Trick at the inside is closing in, as is How Forever Feels, but Come On VC Song goes on to score. It's going to be tight for second between the one Lasting Trick and the two How Forever Feels in the fifth division of the two-year-old colt pace, 1:56-3. Back to the winner's circle, Come On VC Song, 2-for-2 lifetime with this victory in 1:56-3, equaling the mark he set last time around. He's another two-year-old Village Connection colt. He's out of Nylon Melody by Nihilator, owned by Jerry Summers. The winning trainer is Mike Metters, and the winning driver is Jamie Dunlap. In the winner's circle, helping to make the trophy presentation with the Christian Harness Horsemen's Association, Mr. Weldon Stockwell. 3-1 Exacta returns $13.60. Try 3-1-2-40-60.